This is a great example of what happens when you don't meal prep and you go to look for something. I'm out of meal prep, so I have to either make rice, pasta, something, and I'm feeling really lazy right now. So this is where most of people that are on a program are going to get into the issue where, like, I'm just going to skip a meal. I'm going to grab something easy because there are chips and hummus right there in my pantry and my fridge. And that's usually what I want to go for, and that's what I've been trained to go for since I was, like, laying around post-heart surgery. There's a shake I could make, but I want to keep my shake for when I go to the gym, even though I'm tired of shit right now. I'm literally looking around like, I don't know. I guess I'm going to end up just making eggs again. That's really easy. Eggs and toast are, like, super quick and easy for me, so I'm probably just going to do that. I think that's what I'm going to do. But in the future, this is a great lesson. Like, got to do your meal prep or else you just grab shit. Like, I'm not in the mood to cook. I'm super tired. I want to lay down, take a 20-minute nap, and go back to work. But instead, I do my meal prep. And why do I gotta do that? Because I fucked around and went and saw a movie yesterday instead of meal prepping. I should have done that first, and then I should have gone and done the other stuff later. So I didn't budget my time correctly. And this is, like I said, the perfect example of what happens to most people. You grab something quick, you grab something easy, and you get fat, or you don't meet your goals, or you don't lose body fat, or you don't gain muscle. It's process, and it's about consistency. You gotta be consistent. Consistency, day after day, is what builds a phenomenal physique. Not half-assing shit. We are so dedicated to what we do, to look the way that we look. People think, oh, it's so fucking easy. We just take some supplements and you just grow. It's not that easy. Or you just go in the gym. Anybody can go work out for an hour. That's not the hard part. Anybody can go give 110% for an hour. That is not the hard part. The hard part is here in the kitchen, making food ahead of time and sticking to your nutrition plan. That is the hard part. Learn from my mistake. Let's go.